Thor is a universal language. Never occurred to me that one might come from above. We have no idea what threats are out there. We can't do this alone.
You think you're the only superhero in the world? Mr. Stark, you've become part of a bigger universe. You just don't know it yet.
How many other genuine heroes you've got lined up?
Waiting for a written invitation?
What the hell?
We are at war.
Are you going to step up or not?
Now you know who you're fighting.
So nice to finally meet you,
Spider-Man.